In Cumberland County, the tributes continued. Students from all three schools, first responders, and armed forces held a ceremony today at Cumberland High School. Participants formed the numbers 9-11 and walked with a garrison flag onto the football field. A script of the outline of the attacks was read, followed by the national anthem. Organizers say they hope to honor those who lost their lives that day.